Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. Today I'm just playing around and seeing what I can come up with. What I've done is primed it in white, and I just came back with a pearl gold over top of it, put my netting on, just really to see what I can come up with. I'm gonna take some H2O candy green and actually just see what it looks like over that gold. Heat set that real quick. Got a little bit more left in, I'm just going to use it up. Run some air on it. Brush out real quick. Heat set that real quick. I don't know if you're supposed to heat set candies or not, but netting off. Don't know what this is gonna look like. I suppose the netting. You gonna see anything or not? Yeah, you can see. That's what I was kind of hoping for, just a little bit of difference. Put a little black ink. I think I'm going to try a reverse crawl on it and see what it does. Just putting a little black ink in it. Take this piece of paper real quick and just do a test with it. I think I'm gonna try it. Just gonna line this up roughly where I think I want it to be. Come back and try to put a little bit of shadow all on that side. Yeah. let's figure out how we're gonna do the back of it. Just about went the wrong way. Go right ahead and darken around my eyes. Well, what did I do with my pattern there, my stencil? Come in here and lay some texture in it. See where we at. that stuff. It went outside my line on this side. So what I'm gonna do is just come back and make sure I'm out a little bit on this one. I'm not sure whether I want dots on the top or just leave it where you can see that two-tone color. I believe I'm going to leave it. It really looks pretty cool the way it is. Clean the airbrush out real quick. I think I'm going to try and come along the bottom with some candy yellow. I like it the way it is, but I'm going to try it and see what it looks like. Trying to leave the bottom the white. not sure on the light bottom or not. I think I'm gonna go with the candy on it. Get a lighter shade. This is just candy over plain white. It's just gonna give you a different tone of the candy. Better. Well, there you have a reverse crawfish pattern with candy. And when I say reverse pattern, instead of having the shadows go to the front, I just reversed it and took the piece I ripped out of this and reversed it. So now my shadow is to the back instead of to the front. But there you go. That is a candy green crawfish. I thank y'all for watching Crawdaddies. Hope you learned something. Please like and subscribe and share. And until next time, thanks for watching Crawdaddies.